Hello, so today I want to show you how to replace the rear shock absorber on a Mazda 3. So before we begin, we make sure that the front wheel is blocked. So then we raise the rear of the vehicle and remove the wheel. And we support the rear lower suspension arm with the floor jack. Now, as you can see here, we remove the rear shock lower mounting bolt. And then here you see the upper shock mount. And as you can see, my bracket is completely broken, so I will have to replace that also. I'm using a 12 millimeter socket to remove the nuts. And then once that is done, we can push the shock a little bit down and compress it manually, and that allows us to remove it from the vehicle, as you can see here. So this is the upper shock mount bracket. And if it's not broken, you can reuse that on the new shock absorber. So I'm showing you how to remove that here. And now this is the new one, the new shock absorber, and I put those rubber pieces, the rubber piece here back on. You can reuse that also. And I'm installing the new bracket. In order to install it back into the vehicle, you can compress it manually and then put it back in. So first you start with the lower mount on the top, put it back into the bolts, and tighten them up to 19 foot-pound. Bolt back in on the bottom, and that has to be torqued down to 70 foot-pounds. So once that is done, we can remove the jack from the lower suspension arm, and we put the wheel back on and take the vehicle from the jack stand, and now we're already done. I hope this helped, and don't forget to watch all my other Mazda 3 repair videos.